With me, Rutger van Zuidam, one of the organizers of the blockchain conference we're at right now. You're already planning for 2017, the blockchain hackathon. Explain.
Yes. Well, we've been organizing this conference for the third time now, and it's getting bigger and bigger. But as an entrepreneur, I'm already experimenting and building projects with blockchain technology starting from about 2012. So with our company, we're now into getting the ecosystem into the next phase. What we see is that there is a lot of initiatives and a lot of pilot projects are going on. Or are even planned, and we want to bring them to an open space where the public and private sector meets to make a new way of innovation possible.
But a safe open place,
well,
right?
It's pretty safe, but you have to get out of your comfort zone in that safe place. So we think that innovation is best when you are outside of the comfort zone, outside of your organization, meeting new parties and new people with fresh ideas, and they can inspire you with a solution you could have never thought of. And we also have a commitment of all the use case owners that they truly want to implement the winning solutions.
Okay, all right. Yeah. So that's a hackathon. Starting? Yeah.
Well, the ecosystem meetups, they start in September.
Yeah.
And that's where we meet, we connect, we talk about the use cases and all the developments concerning the technology. And then in February, there is a 54-hour hackathon program in Groningen.
And 54 hours.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Who's bringing in the use cases?
Both public and private sector. We have some companies like ING with us already.
What are they bringing in?
Well, they are experimenting with blockchain already for quite a while. So we are discussing with them which kind of building blocks they can offer to, for instance, an interesting app that's being built for another case owner, the Chamber of Commerce. So what we're looking for is to make as many connections as possible with players in the ecosystem, so because that's when blockchain becomes really interesting, if you have many players sharing a common goal. And in this common goal, you have a lot of things to register and to communicate with each other, and having a public ledger or a single shared source of truth where everything you want to be true is true for the whole system, for the whole network, that's where it becomes interesting.
And this is still a lab.
Well,
the use cases, if successful, somebody's going to make money with it.
Yeah,
that's the goal, right?
Yeah. So we have a couple of partners who bring in use cases as well, like the City of Groningen, the Chamber of Commerce, the Province of Drenthe, but also the Ministry of Economic Affairs and the DigiCommissaris as well, the National Commissioner for Digital Government, and. Because we have an acceleration part of the program after the hackathon, we make sure that the winning solutions, the winning experiments, can be brought further towards true implementation. And that's what we also demand from all the use case owners, because why give a use case when you are not planning to implement a winning solution? So this is what we are doing with the whole ecosystem.
Rutger, thank you very much.
Thank you.